without anything, then the whole multilateral process risks dying.
Yes, I think it's an important step. We came to Cancun also with the fear that we risk getting nothing done because the will maybe was not there. And we urged everyone to show the will to compromise. And I think that the European Union did whatever we could to play a very constructive role, keeping the legal form alive, keeping Kyoto alive, and by that also putting a pressure so that we kept things alive, kept the process alive, but not only that, that was also the way to get the substantial results that we got today. So I think we can be pleased also with a Europe that really this time spoke with one voice, being that Commission, Council, or all the European parliamentarians we have had here. We have had a very good cooperation, and Europe has been speaking with one voice.
What's the problem with Bolivia? Finally, not all the countries are in.
Three countries, they are in. One wanted to stand outside.